column, Lieutenant Governor Eleni Kounalakis jumps into the governor's race early, which has some advantages. If Lieutenant Governor Eleni Kounalakis or another woman is elected as California's next governor, she'll be California's first female governor. There have been 40 governors over nearly 173 years, and they've all been white males.